Molweni guys, igama lami xa nechance ngulucky. Luckeez Mfowethu. Bendilapha man. Kunjani Podcast. Please keep supporting. It's a beautiful thing eyenziwa apha. Ukubaliswa kwezitori zethu. So nami ke bendilapha ke ndizobalisa isitori sami, yabo. So engaphuma zaninzi, kuthoze ndiphinde ndibuye, yabo. So nibukele man, yabo, then ke nizokwazi ukuthi uba ngaba zeziphi masibuye sozigqibezela because andizokwazi ukuthi mandibuye ezogqibezela nongakhange uyibukele, yabo. So uyibukele uyigqiki be onke ekugqibeleni uzokwazi uba xa bebuza uba ulakha abuye azokubalisa ntoni okanye agqibezele ntoni ube kanti ukwazile uba uyibukele yonke wayigqiba, yabo. So enkosi man guys, enkosi nangokwazi uba uhlale and listen to our stories, yabo. My story is not different to yours. It's not more important to story sakho. But me telling it is okwazi uspark something kuwe. Utsho na uzikhumbule uba I have a beautiful story. Because sometimes you're going through winter and you feel down and you just need someone who can come and tell a story and you relate, and then all of a sudden you start remembering, but no man, I am somebody now as well. I have a story to tell and I have a story to go and create. So, enkosi man guys, keep watching Kunjani Podcast, but more important, subscribe. Cofela question to subscribe. Yabo? Alibhatalisi, yabo? I free la we ucofu subscribe. Bazofela simcofu sonke la subscribe. Into ezakwenzeka khawuze umane ufumana notifications uba nanko omnye uphaa, nanko omnye uphaa. So siyacela indlela yosupporta kucofa usubscribe. Ungabukela mhlawumbi ngexesha ungayigqibi uphinde uyibuyele, but usubscribe yena. Very important, yona ndi key, yabo. Sicofela subscribe. Enkosi man guys, ne?
The city of Qeberha brings you Kunjani Podcast.
How we gonna grow if we ignore our youth? How we gonna know the death of Biko and
Pisa?
Waterways.
Good afternoon and welcome to Kunjani Podcast, the podcast with HD content. My name is Luvuyo Ventfor, Kukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukukuk
imike bayithatha bayinkonje bayenze ice cream ufike beyimunca ngakwethu babone sebeyilenca beyityale khona apha ngezathi. So ukundinika kwakho imike ndiyayibulela kakhulu leyo pose into enqabileyo. Mandibonayo simbeko ke kuqala ndibulisa abantu abasithandayo kakhulu, ii-stakeholders zethu, ababukeli bethu nabaphulaphuli bethu, abantu abasilandelayo, abantu abasenza busy kumakhasi onxibelelwano. Ndithi good evening, ngokwenene ndinguye uMzwanele, unele wakabheni, umsasazi wodumo, iyellow bone eyona ndinayo esikapha endlini sasazana ngeentungu. Ewe Duke,
abuleke ke bekunjani podcast nabalandeli bethu. Namhlanje sindiphathele omnye one of the humblest.
Oh, kakhulu.
One of the humblest person I've ever met. Xa ndijonge icatalog yakhe ityebile, kodwa personality wise he's so humble. He's a producer, he's a DJ, he's a great storyteller, he's a radio personality. And today I feel relevant bandithi mhlanje kunamhlanje.
Namhlanje kunamhlanje.
Mhlanje kunamhlanje. Kuthiwa ke kwabamaziyo emfondini ngonja zifuthelanayo. Kanti ziphi nje zifuthelana sezindwana.
Hawu madoda.
Ya, sithetha ngabangi xa singathethi ngaye. UThemi Nkosi. Ulakana. Ulakhile Mfowethu. Mamela ke le ndaba.
Mathews.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it.
Thomas Dad.
Unvile bathe ndungudu kana mahlathi. Ihlathi netyholo into enye.
Hayi WhatsApp group enye.
Hayi
WhatsApp.
Umntaka matyholo enye. La masakhela khona.
Eh madod, umzukulwana ka Gildoda. Eh umsile kazi.
Hayi man. Otherwise?
Ah mama dod ngosi man uyaphila man.
Sure.
Sibulela uvuka.
Kulevuka.
Mama xesha amaninzi ayinguye yonke wona umntu oyafumana ithuba but yondivukile so khona bangavukanga namhlanje yabo zikhona iintsapho ezihleli kungemnandanga because kukho umntu angavukanga yabo so sesiyithathe kancinci kalaa nto yabo yovuka namaxesha amaninzi ikhona ke nalaa nto kuthiwa hayi ubani passed away peacefully nizini yabo so xa ulala ebusuka uyicingi laa nto banento ethi hayi obviously ndizovuka kusasa nje esibani yothi
shoso
siyayibulela wethu ukuvuka especially ke xa sikwi-platforms ezilohlobo amaqonga
lohlobo
ebalulekile uba siyibulele loo nto leyo yabo nani siniyibulele uba nenze umsebenzi lolu hlobo yabo benditshilwa ngoku endifika abasizincokolela ndithi if it was never documented it never happened yabo so ningabantu ke abadocumenta izinto ezenzekayo uyabo ya kumandi ngixasho ba yi historian that is also part of creating the
sure
sure
bambi
ayajabulisa kamandi ngoba uyasiqinisa
it's an interesting space to be yabo xa uyi storyteller uba lesinto bisenzeka khona
khona nawe
yabo because uyakwazi uyibalisa ngobunjalo bayo ungakhange ube nento ezikekeleyo ukwenzeba khumbula kakubalisa isitori zabalisa isitori sengonyama eleqa impunzi enetakanelayo and then kuzawubaliswa kuthiwa eli ngonyama smart yathi le ngonyama elempunzi iyabheka ngapho le ngonyama yathi ayibamba akakho umntu ozawubalisa isitori salaa mpunzi athi laa mpunzi ibe smart ngexesha itsiba ngapho eyazi uba nouzawuza kum ndiseve umlani yabo so storytelling then it becomes a very intricate exercise so imandi yabo imandi ubalisa isitori kuzawusikwazi usibalisa ngapho ndisibalisa yabo so ninaloo opportunity and siyayibulela
njeubulela thina man yabo kuyiva iphuma kuni loo nto ngexesha uyafune uyiva i-input yomuntu okanye i-feedback yomuntu bezokhuthaza uba ukwazi ubheka phambili so ugquduze but i-feedback whether is negative or positive kwenza ukwazi ukwenza i-homework
yakhoxakuyes bendifowunele u-GQ namhlanje uDJ wasemonti lo wenza i-hang is zange zancokola zazadibana yabo but ibona from afar adibana so namhlanje ndifuna inumber yakhe ndimfowuni ithi hayi ndifowunela nje efowunini sawudibana ngokudibana qha ndifuna ukubavela because abekho abanye abantu abazosibavela phandle kwethu xa ungazobavelana kho mntu uzakubavela ngaphandle ke kwabantu sibasebenzelayo bangabahlali yabo but thina abantu basemsebenzini kubalulekile uba sibavelane yabo umgqamiso omnye umntana ayizocima ikhandlela lakho nasitsho ndinemini yabo so yeah majans kumnandi man Eastern Cape ngoku it's such a beautiful movement a beautiful energy okhoyo
makhoyoasihlalisenje
njengayethuand ayenzekanga imistake ayokudala nezama kudala nokulinywa kuthiwa so kuyavunwa ke ngoku balekile ke bawonke umuntu ke ngoku kwakuvuna kwakuvuka umuntu endlela
showcase kuzawuthiwa
akuvuka
namanqenerha
makufukweni kusetyenzweni yabo so siphila kwelo xesha madoda
ndisiyalibulelakuhle kakhulu nakuthi okungamandla kuthi sibulele abantu mani ukuhlonipha kwakho i-invitation bakhe abanye baye beneentloko ezinkhulu ngeyixesha bakujonga ubani lo mntu kwi-invita kodwa bana besahambule enough uba uthi xa khwaza ubheke uthi hayi madoda ndiyeza so inkulu kakhulu loo nto yobeaso sizama ukuthi ke welcome to
Kunjani? Kunjani? Ke ngoku kunjani madoda? Kunjani? Iqhuba njani i-podcast? Kunjani?
Mna ndithe ndobona wena ufika apha when it comes to esi space esifana nesi ne ayikabiyo kungekafiki lo mntu uzawuncokola naye so kuthe kongena wena apha ndaqomba hayi ivumile kunjani so icamako livumile so ngobona nje wena siye sarayithi
no, there are lots of exciting things that we're going to share even off air.
Sure.
About the umsebenzi wenza. Just nje uphume nawe apha uhambise umlomo.
Yes.
Kodwa ke ukunamandla ke apha phambi kwekamera nje ube lapha. Kwalento basukubeke kwesi situlo sobukhosi. Selapha phakathi kwethu. Kwenze inkosi.
Ese situlo xa xa khombisa iqubuka.
Siqalela.
Akuhlaleni.
Qalela man. Yeah, sinomdlamani ukuba not only for thina kodwa nabalandeli bethu nabalandeli bakho. Ukuba sifumane le opportunity yokwazi not nje ba usithi namhlanje namhlanje.
Yeah.
Kumnandi wireless. Kodwa simazi uThemkosi ukuba ungowapi ukhule njani. You know, sihambe nawe manje usidesifikelele ngokuxa so usithi amadlozi.
Okay.
Idlozi.
Yeah.
So sifuna incoko yethu ilele ingqinqe kanye yondawo.
Oh yeah.
Simase senedreads uThemkosi.
Yeah.
Ngibona ukuthi pictures zangu nindu. Ufundile uThixo nabantu bakhe ngamaxesha amanye. Yazi
ngiyinjabulela zini. Yazi thula ku accident nathi masuke ndingabhela bazobona wesi. Ubani?
Njengokusekele. Ndibona u high grade picture that.
Madodana. Lo muntu lo
ukhona uThixo.
Hayi hayi yaphi. Madodana uThixo ukhona.
Wakuphi imali kuye?
Ukhona uThixo. Ngoba ndibona u high grade ne. Then ndiyabona wena ngoku.
Ndine impahla zikashaya.
Ndiyabona wena ngoku. Ndibona u high grade.
Ndibona
wena.
Bathi nina
baba. Lo muntu bangabe engayazi ukhona uThixo.
Ukhona uThixo. Ndibona umuntu sami.
Sifuna nje ukukhulumela nathi man mhlawumbe malunga ne childhood life yakho ukukhulele iphozeli lephi bekunjani nje ukukhula kusincokolele nje.
Ndikhule ndibena Thamsanqa ne. Ndiqhabuke eMdantsane.
So
insane, kungenzani? Yeah. Ubani no ukhona hey wakwabuza like what's your very earliest first memory ikhumbula ngumnani? The earliest memory ngikhumbulayo ndandiphakama ebedini kuswa ngamcela khona khona mama.
Okay.
Ndikhamile yabo.
Sure.
Kukhoza plastics mnyama.
Sure. Sidibona ukukhusela sina begasi.
Ono khusela
stickers yeah.
Yeah, they khumbula elo xesha yabo mhlanga na 3 something. But dikhulela eMdantsane kwa 10, yeah. Kwa 10 ke esa strato ezinamba zingapha ngo 700 ngapha ngo 1200 ngapha. So umakhulu unendlo apha kwa 700.
Sure.
Kwa 707.
Sure.
And then apha kwa 1200 umama no tata banendlu bona yabindlu pha ikhonini kwa 1245. So I cousins zam aba makhulu sekhaya baso siphila kwesi strato so if and call abe ngkhosi khaya ngwa makhulu yeah so mama yona uphangela yenza kusho kumakhulu
uyabona
so dikhuleke ngoku ndingumntaka makhulu kodwa ndane Thamsanqa loba ndikhula nabazali bami bobabili uyabona kuso ngtata ombikaturi ombikaturi So ngakhula pha eMdantsane.
Sure.
Nge 80s ndizalwe ngo 1980.
Okay.
So ndakhula pha ndafunda e-crash phayana. Ndafunda e-primary kwaphayana. Fikele eGauche.
Okay.
Fikele eGauche kana nasa sikolo slapha ngasevinileni.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel the couch. Ndiyakhumbula because iKrishi yethu idibene ngecingo ne feel the couch.
Sure,
okay. So ndakhumbula ba usuku lami lokuqala eprimary ndazimela ngithola icingo labuye lapha emajideni. And then sa utata ke ngoku waye babengabantu abakhulele ezifama.
Okay.
Olahlobo tata zemfoko, yabo.
Sure, sure.
Ukhule ebesebenza esfama.
No, ngixolela mina.
Ibambile
mina mase. Nami ngiyarelate because ngubheni nami ifani yami. So sisonke.
Sithi buye. Ngoba lapho mfaka ligama lenkomo.
Ujamloyi, aligama lika Jamloyi.
So ukususwa kwabantu ke ngokutsitsikama.
Sure.
Bam bayohlala phansi kanjani. So tata wayengumuntu wayesoloke nephupho lokuba nefarmer yakhe. Yabo. So one Thamsanqa one small holding asifumanayo esimo emhlangeni
eBofol.
So ndahamba ke ngokumna xa kuhanjwe kuyohlalwa pha. Ndaba ngomnye abantu abahambayo bakhona abashekayo abane-cousins zami whatever. Ndahamba ndayofunda phaya emhlangeni. Ne? Ndafika emhlangeni, emhlangeni ndifunde u-standard 1 no-2 no-3. Ndifunde u-standard 1.5 because ndifike phakathi.
Okay.
Sifundiswa ngumama uNkaye. Owayengumisi omkhulu, owayengumisi wethu principal ingutata uNkaye.
Okay.
So sibone ke xa sibethwa kakhulu ke ngokuba eh, principal wenze ntoni? No, sizawubethwa kangaka ngumem namhlanje. Akusabethwa thina.
Akusabethwa
thina. Asuka kude, lelo msindo lo engiwo la besuka kude. Asuka kude.
Ehluke imisindo.
Hey, uyabona umsindo onelapha. Kuba khona umsindo koma ngwase zikubele usuka. From endlini. Usuka mqamelela. Uvukelayo lo msindo. So. Ndafunda wayese kumandi man.
Sure.
Kumandi because abakhulela elokishini ningabantwana nidlala estratweni. Abanye abantwana banetheki zodlala. Estratweni banehlangu zodlala. Wena unehlangu zesikolweni. Qha yabo.
Esikolweni.
Nezoyicaweni. Yabo. Ezoyicaweni azincitwa. Yabo. So bazodlala. Uzawudlala fondini ngezo waye uthi xa ninikeza zona
yabo.
Sure, sure.
Yabo. So mama kuzokwenza ke yabo benayiphila.
Sure, sure.
But that time fika emhlangeni. Ndafumanise ba you know when about 80% abantu abalapha esikolweni abanxiba ngomhlanga.
Sure.
Yabo? And then ndavuleka ingqondo yami. Andithi ndingulo mna bemane banefrats phaya ba enumber bawera. Ndakanifika ngawo I'm like, okay.
Sure.
Yabo? And then hey. And avela na happy ke ngoku.
Hayi mana abantu bambos bahamba
ngaza na happy.
Yabo? Yabo
avela happy and ngose nemdala ndavela na iboma no man happiness perspective.
Yabo?
So ndakana happy. And it told me when the phone that I'm open, that after the phone standard 3.
So,
I spin on the sister.
Okay.
Sister work.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah,
sure.
So.
So, position.
I showcase.
Yeah, my showcase. So, phone in. Yebo pasisho nandatha kakhulu
hayi smoko indodana
bathi kakhulu enong bakhoza xa kusenza i station wayisenza la wayesimisa ngasibizi choir and the first mele ngoku yabo then senza uvule vale vale vasalameki and ba ubhuti uzova ngeswazi yabo grand then even man no man dafuna ubonga kobala kana betho kanga betho manje
betho la ni pula mehla ke
pepe cheka
so Ena ngokuza xa ifikile niboma nanga mephangisa emithini uzocheck up endlini. Uyanibona ndingiyela abaphandle ndidlala imoto amacingo.
Qoma
qoma okay ulindele ke mandingene ngichaze ukukhona yabo.
Sure.
Diqhubekeke. Kuza ngeta la lota ngeko.
Wenza kanjalo ngoku.
Kuza ke serious la wena yasijabule.
And it's not that uyazi uzothina. Bazi ngqo.
Yabo. So 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 ngiyafunda usana tree emhlangeni abomani banemhlangeni
yabo
so so ndingumakhulu cousin zami ulasi yabo Tavito bhuti mama khona ngalo xesha so ila environment ulasi ngupop yabo
so
ubhuti likhomanisi SSP yabo
le politiki abantu
bakho omnye ngapha black consciousness so inqobo silapha endlini
ubaptizwe ubaptizwe ngencoko
ubaptizwe ngaphakathi ama So, and then, as a bamputo, the buyera of Mtanzan, you understand at four, the funded Japan. I think my light bulb, yeah, light one, Tisha Rukave, as you got Pumis call, Tina Singa Hamb, who has funded the Bulum Gobezinch. And then later, that's what I want to know. George Orwell, Animal Farm, So, the phone number five, Ufono five, Etoban, quite 80 on Etoban. So, walk along was the pass, not the number by the pass, Tibana much the pass, a Pagumali lunch, you know, for the better timing. So, M. Tanzayan got a clash of who that there was organized gangsterism of some sort because said come up here and
sure, then you understand.
You don't know Bamtamba belong away if you click in Kamalai and so in the clash there was a click Octua was busy FBIs, Abanye was busy niggas, Abanye was busy nasty boys. So Okulang we light in that clash. You are always aware of the little one with bone and thing that could be chilling. I don't know kind of ninja or I was cool, I am 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 cool mama.
Sure.
Yabong. Now, izofumana ke ngoku esinyi small holding now e Frankfurt ke ngoku.
Okay.
Ne. Now, sami ngumuntu ethandayo ke ngoku le life yaselalini asifama. Yabong. So while we tour, siya move out, siya pinda sohlala kwenye farm, but sakhabe sihlala e Border Post, Border Post ilalini. Ize ngomva apha ku R63 kasi kumbu.
Sure.
Okay.
Payana ke kukho umakhulu wami, umamzangu naye ehlala pa umamzangu.
Sure.
So sahlala pha ke nomakhulu wami, umamzangu plus nomamcirha, but then utalo kufumana side, so fuya apha ekhaya.
Sure.
Mama ethanda ukuvula ingubo. So from there then some move kulo December ka 92 saqala ngoba sawohlala e Frankfurt. So 93 ndafunda ngoba fika phanda ngoba ngifuna ukufunda hapa.
Yabo. Sho manje hello hapo.
Eka kuma kumkumanda ezilalini because akukhoze as a pressures la ngoba nazo kanze lokushini. Yabo. Certificate nine certificate.
So upholile
hapo. Ampholile hapo izimoto zabacingo hapo. Sema sohlala fiber khona njengoba umuntu ozidlulayo yami le yaqhubuka mfuneka yenza. Ubuyiqhubu. Yabo. So engichaza la life and dabe ningumuntu ta ngenxa yomane ndimuva so ningumuntu ngokuzithandayo isasoleza nezihlalele I spend a lot of time in my head ngifunda 6 ke ngoku buy from Ford
okay
yabo kun 6 payana qha uma sebangaba I science ne maths ayikho buy from Ford esikoleni ufunda so uba ndifunde standard 7 apha andizokwazi uthatha i-medicine science uyothatha ku-standard 8 eMtanzane. Mandihambe kwangoku ndiyoqala u-standard 7 ndizokwazi uba wena make a choice ye-subjects ndenza kwalacala wena ufunde kwezi-medicine science. Utsho ndabuyela eMtanzane. But ke ngoseyinaso nesimoko yabo uba caba yefuneka ndiyibethile kaloku ubhuti wakho njengoba ndithandaisho yabo umane ufuna nadlala nebhola yabo so uyithenga phaa ereli tshomi zam yabo ndayibhala lapha reli ehani namane ndisindiye by ejimeni so this time amajini kuyadlalwa and then ikhatywa ibhola manibe Ibala so liba ilali ne beyindlela belibala and then ngabo bebali bese school then ngabo bese be farm so ndisuka abo ngondi be farm so xa ndlula ke skill ndino ba kwani nyawo zivile ke first year apho yabo abe stafum
uxesha phi
no pa ngabo 6
uyini late yabo hatha le bevundla ngesixhosa
ewa nyani so andivike lo muntu yabo aphume anzi uchita ifaka lesihlala kuyo at some point akwakuhlala abantu besikolo so ngujita wayehlala phansi sivana naye babe sebeyambile ngokabani because uDisemba kuyahanjwa so wayinguye I think wayeqhubezela Mfowethu hey Mfowethu apha uzogida apha yabo athi hey uphethe igidi yebhola and ngokumandela niba asikho ibhola kakade so uzayithenga so uzayithenga we adana masamba aphinda ngena buya buye nemelody in yakho le Dina 13 ngela xesha qhubeni melodi qhala melodi ibiwe so kanti ikhalisa ngqolo kuzothiwa ithathaka so ngoku so useless ihle phakho ngizokwenza ukuthi akwaziwa
lilo jambisa
esa kwaziba yi melodi kakati sharu yenge so bo uta is so ihle phakho unyaka wonke ngale melodi
leswa idas
yabo so wa lama mpango December siyabhala remember that this but isikhozi Eh ngale mjita kama no principal tatango nalese
hoyo
jong ingqondo yave labuya instinctively kuba nilawe kamfowethu
oh man
yabo and then now abantu oh okay so yidenze kuleyo umfowethu uthenzele amajita adlala ibhola like the ball
lesi scale
esukuta ngoku yabo itimu zedibala zwe tournament Okay, process case. It's not kids. That's the technique that's happy.
Well, then, I'll wait at the side. I'll have a good.
Hey, hello. Come on, let's take a night. You sure? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, joy. Say, see, for me, I'm a man. That's what I'm doing.
Yes, like.
So, now, Mazabe, I know. Who's more of a good boy? Did you say la mosmoko?
Obvious.
Siqhikeze esikolweni yabona? So now ngiyange sibizwe lo ofisa principal ngicabanga bekuse wena ufanele ukhuphe le gate nena yabona? Eh arimawo uqhinja kamagadela. Bona lawo mhlanga uthiwa, bona lawo mhlanga uthiwa. Uyayibona ivela amapolice ayiseza kuwe. So
yabona?
I knew I mean.
Bayiza kuwe.
I said venza kumlave. I'm 13 ngapha.
Yes like.
So I'm like Senza banja ngoku.
Yes.
Just like.
Endlini bazawuthi. For into engqitha isenzeka.
Yes, like, yebo.
But ke ngoku ayicaciseki, yabo. So, amanza hey, ukhoye ngosikanda. And then in my head I'm like, now I have to go. Yabo. Then ndambuye ebhekeleni. So now hamba ke nabuyela eMtanzane. Ndawufunda engcalwane. So engcalwane ufika ngaqala u standard 7, yabo. So just back a bit because it's door. So now I'm going to talk about the family who part of kid and then we're going to with man report him.
Until
we part of the kid, yeah, boy. So he reports getting a clash as a sapuma, the sewer shop.
So,
and it was a really painful time. And then a person say after this about some bar and then that day yandika into ethi someone out there believes in me beyond my thoughts and who better that person can be kind of a class teacher.
Of course.
And I'm living and I'm trying this man. They will tell you wonderful stories of this man. We really appreciate you. So, Nagobin winning award on Facebook, but I knew you were destined for big things. Oh, and then I remember, then I told the story. I told the story. So, better I begin sign, Funda N1.
Sure.
Seven. Yeah, sure. So, the age but I say team, do you because Nagara clash on the power, St. Cabin from Ford, Apple Guia Cola, obviously, I'm the sports age and be. The one thing that was obvious, I'm music. I always knew about music. I always knew what I was the radio. Because Uputuam, Wayamundo, Wifuni radio, Max, Yabong. Uz and I appeared of Fund Bar of Fund Bang Tishar, because that pressure was to Uze. Fund Bang Tishar, so go Pele exile. So, as a result, Genga Bra. And the Zangan Vunia, after a metric bomb and defunded outside town, Zangan funded over no bank turns out shallow. And then that's when I that realized, but no man, in moment I shame really pure because any other thing I do,
if
it can, and you're very normal.
So
yeah, you're very cool. I'm seeing and the fun and you go there, it too like a woman, very cool. I can speak and he can back. That is a tool I will happen to. Otherwise, if you say Pepini, yo, is a local weekend can lie actually because when you're learning on. So I had to wake up around 2 Spanaka Sasa, and I didn't sell up on Spanaka or it's a beautiful song.
Anyway. Sure.
So, Funa 7 Payana, that's it. I'll be back. Let's get.
Sure.
About the competition.
Sure.
Yeah, but so in the run, I'll sit and start. We come and watch it. But in the tuf tuf, ah, man, can't come back home.
Sure. Sure.
Tuf tuf. We come in the tuf tuf.
Sure.
Yeah, but hey, break. Watch it. Watch it. Yeah, pa.
Sure.
Let's go back land. There, and then let's figure it out.
Sure.
Kuklo, kuklo, go snatch. Yeah, but no asan. I'm bash.
Okay.
Figure up. Yeah, this is bigger than a machita. The better than the Gungo animals is bigger than the Gama Planga.
Creative it.
La machita, this is bigger than the Gungo for corner.
Sure.
I'm going to go to the speaker. Twitter, the MBA corn, and I am hippo, the cat box, in a way, MBA corn, Yenzil, built from scratch, the motherboard, Yenzil, Yakumza,
Yakal,
Yakal, and was even sustained.
You
was not in Assam, but to some.
You.
So, mind up. So, let's go to him, but I think it breaks, so shall not go on, was in Junior. Remember Pumago Mandoza?
Sure.
95. Zola 95.
Sure.
Pumago album. I think it defined, but no, it's right.
Yeah.
It's right, much. And I mean, like I said, I don't know, but I never have some Barcelona, I never have some Tupac.
Sure.
But, so this born, but ah, man. They tell you, teacher. About Chocamando. So the funda got me trick late. See how much the man who call out of Tongo, no see poor, who see poor, low, a bear, petty motherland, no lands.
Okay,
sure.
Yeah, tell her. This is girl as well, no see poor. So from Pumarang, my trick, a story, you know, who found your phone name, so fun and doing. Yeah, well, so this one time, the time. What about the journalism? So when you phone a journalist, the kanga didn't phone nobody in Uba being doing the busy about phone the team. What are yours of phone and doing? So there is a candidate in phone.
Sure.
No, I don't want to be a journalist because at the time I was 16, so the Gala Clash, my perception in a journalist was this person was going to come at the top of the hour, cut off a good song, tell us bad news. That was me as a 16-year-old. I didn't want to be that guy. Because my idols were not the people. They say something, they make your day. Now, as a loner, so it really became so now I want to be that guy. But now I don't know the fun and doing. So why am I going to fund the game? Communication science. So ufuna ke communicating scientists. Akange ndizifuna ube communicating scientists. Kanti buzi. Yakubuza. Wathi wena uyazi wonder yakhamisa. Sakukhala.
Sakukhabela ingozi. Ingozi dlanga manje.
Yabo. Hayi bozi dlanga manje. Dlanga manje zezalo endla kodwa mangu. Eh kodwa abantu abantu. Wathi abantu abantu bazosandana wena. Atata. Sizaxala ukuthi le chizi la. Kambe kodwa chizi. Good.
Shoza umanya.
Hayi so kubele bonga. I'm going to go to the house. Bekolleges zakhe zifundi befundiswa bemsebenzini labaphinda bafumana ispani so labafundi
lela phupha naye banamnyana ngasaza
ba ukunofunda ke spani akazufaka ispani uyibona le nto yakho ba
uthi
nani ke sharp dam nofunda mechanical engineering Eastern Cape Technical ngabe yuso ngoba makwala mabamba April hey man, and it's bowling with this cock, man. I'm going to go to the headphones. I'm going to go to the house. Yintoni into oyiqondayo intoba later kule wireless yakho izabe isenzisekenziswa okanye isenziwe ekhoyo ngokufundeka that computer.
Okay.
Kuzawusekenziswa ikhompyutha eredio.
Okay.
Ateke funa ufuna ikhompyutha.
Okay.
Se akanomntana uhlangakathi. Hayi, eleke cebisa akanomntana.
Oh man.
Yabo? I bet. I funda at Stanford Business College. And funi kenik, Mfowethu.
Sure.
About span. Sharp. And then funda lanyaga at Stanford. Man go along and you mean. So Stanford is a campus as you too, because the king gone as a moon. So kwakumande because bangabandisemonti ndingangagoduki ndingapha and attend up abo bangabaaattend so kumande yabo and attend like three days a week so like hey my life was fun yabo to a point ngexesha ndiattend the king ndazobona eMetlife Mall babenebolawe information box mall babenala information box pha inesystem yongofundina yemicrophone na radio station
nalithuba
buza security man EP officer lapho mall hayi ndihamba nyhani lo jobana ndibane nesisina ndiqhala bahamba ndifuna ixolisasaza phaa for free yabo kodwa hayi no ngobusasazi nazi zi-special because nomnini hayi neshap nyhani ndaqala pha andendisasaza pha ekubuye pha kuthi manifika ndezayisho le rato
okay awusasaza amaxabiso
lalezilaasemolwena
ubethi duf le uyaziethi
duf le walezerato ndisasazi kaloku yabo
So
this one time the kutugile on the game Tanzania. Come and check a match it among nine. Yeah, boy. The figure nyanu glongo nyanu figungo yakon. Namanyama out. Shepherd pan. Yeah, but I know. So we catching up na match. The band said we brothers are pushing us and we can't be right. Kuto half on din. You calling at the radio station is a vula pe irin.
Sure.
Call a match it a push on the way. I'm bobo sa pagu magkep sanga la kumbe.
Yo.
Umagaps na yikona house.
Sure.
Elapha ngasesigela. Yabo. Umagaps ngumama ka art. U-athi u-chief ka digital ka president.
Okay.
So umagaps ke ngalama oled ekuhlaleni uyiplug. So it's a beautiful house. It's huge. Very imposing. And most of us have never been like the boss have been but so I'm getting younger than me. They were full of my caps. I'm like, yo, this car's not on Barney. The verbal talk radio station, my caps get under now. So now, I'm not caps, no, Umdanam, who are to get who run an organization to a youth academy.
Sure.
Yeah, boy. The offices like Zilapa, a highway. Mm. But Ababandana Benz and the radio station. The radio station is a separate case. Okay. So, we have access to computers, fax, and don't worry. But to push this thing. So, we have a pioneering that project. So the station then was to be Imundi FM.
Okay.
So I'm saying, the process, you apply license, you research, by his reasons, Unjani. Now, the people who are team, the team is on the library.
Okay.
Because my favorite sport at that time was books, yeah.
Okay.
That's for my sister who I'm going to Mazand. We know I tend to know them at. So
we
book where? Cool, yeah. And I used to read like a particular author, James Hadley Chase. And I don't think we come look as come over as that James Hadley Chase. Yeah. Very beautiful story. So anyway, so the pillar game we can allow crew. La nyaka ngu 99 ngoku 19 years old at that time yabo hayi ke nda immense ke ngoku le way ohlanga amandla ngixelela bayisenda ngiqibile isikela ngoku zibushale we iyakaza uduma le way yabo mhlawu afoneni ngayo ufuna umsebenzi bam umsebenzi ngifake umsebenzi yabo
ube khumale ngenayo
ube right life yabo sure la amandla but nyange sapusha namajita sapusha ngokuba Kangala information. As na internet, na ndo but everything is manual. So, nyani, ya hamba kwenye kuhu delegation as a presenter. Yabo. Then after kwenye kuhu the first start is linde kwenye kuhu ba iyo tini ndo. Gela klasha kwenye kuhu kuko kamba tini le kamba ni Aspen kuhu. Yabo. Farmer care. Then the back boxes kwenye kuhu planned ye as a ones the condoms.
Okay.
Yeah, boy.
Sure.
And then they come by the time you fuck the air conditioning system.
Sure.
Like, say, where not? I go to the top. Get for selling the
news.
A time I really, it has been, I just had in any conversation, I mean, it was about, but time I have like this, and I thought very hard about it. But actually, we never had, like this sport said it was working. We're always doing something, and that was his sport. Yeah, boy. So the parallel up from there, I was like, "You with his warm mall." I moved a lot to Payana, forget connection system. Like it was a 7 day thing because from now, I didn't want to be idle and bored. So I was like, "Just hang out, you know, overtime and weekend." Now, then I buy new car, pay you, my lambs, I saw mom keep, you know, to long, and the answer
it was a lucky
shot. No panier, so no 10 layers, my lamb, okay, cool, but. Supervisor, former supervisor. So Nico knew this, I would tell but Nico, now the moment now you put me people not try license to me, I'm gone. That's fine, Nico. Nico, that's how I got into loving Formula One and all of those things. Get exposed to rock and roll, so this one time. The said, the said, the said, the good scaffold. Atumi license for you. Is that what you're going to do? Turn up! Only going to cause a pie, Sans. But they're lucky. Guys, I quit! And so imagine, imagine SIT is different companies. Mm. So, guys, I quit! Thank God! And then they actually, and imagine they thought I was joking, yeah, and I really quit that day. Damba, colors of Czech Shaban, so it's from another building. Mm. About tax, Balega for snipe building. So, the old fire station, Mond, Ebo, from many flatters in Topa. So, can't figure, from the second, we stood, probably stood on air studio. So, now we need to convert as flatters in two into flatter one. Yabo. So, can't figure, I'm like, guys, bus no cigar up. Then now, the passage is out. Lay flatter one. Come on, the plan here. We had to be auditioned. We had to be auditioned. Because obvious, everyone wants to be in there. So we had to be auditioned. So now I was at audition here when the grand was a breakfast show. So the project I'm moving along, passage. So now, once again, we got auditions for a co-host. I remember it used to be students that support a tech. So, well, sister, So I am this weird guy, and no one knew, but actually, Nizo auditioned for that guy. They got to learn later, but it's you. So we went on air December 20, 20 past 4. We went on air, and at that time we went on air. I remember talking to a fucking transmitter. We out to Trumbo's speech. Most of you were the same tech at that time. So, the same tech was a fucker. And then, like it, I'm going to speech. So, the normals in the
whole.
Yeah, so I'm going to speech. And then, yeah, to my apple. Ah, yeah, to my sharp. So, I'm very happy that day. It's either the first song that played, obviously, like my song, I my own.
Wow. So, what a song.
That's the first song.
What a song to fully start.
It went on air.
Oh man.
It was a Wednesday.
Wow.
So, the guy said the drive from Ukas. Ukas himself. So I said, Ukas, why? I said, Bisa. Ukas, why?
Ukas, why? Yo!
Ukas, why? Oh, my Kas Kas.
Oh, my God.
Very beautiful voice. Yeah, well, very beautiful brain. Very radio guy. I wonder who Ukas. So Ukas was doing the drive. Drive now longer like Asia before Celine is in there. See us as see Lala Pians in the commune, but Lala Pa the Vugat Sasak saying in Yosas as a breakfast show who could speak as a passage in everyone. Labo Mamele, so that the day in the Moyen, I come to the city team. So, you know, they call a pack wood is
doing
about sometimes the Christmas make up a pound. So we used to call it mock broadcasting. We used to do the mock broadcasting. So that's why I'm on the FM because it was really polished. So then I went to a breakfast show, 9 to 12. In the Mzwanele endeavor now, but yeah, Peter says on Lulu.
Oh, the later ones?
Yeah, the late ones. So it was me, we could breakfast. It was called the Slamming Breakfast Show. It was the weirdest show on radio.
Yeah,
so weird. Dude, we used to even have invisible characters. We used to have a character called Vip. Vip, I tell you, because the character I was talking about, Makasha. He's a tech genius. Someone who I used to play with Vip. So Vip is this invisible character. He's just off the top, anything Vip. You know, what is this? What is the thing? Is this some kind of a fruit? So it was a character. My handyman, you know? And then 12 to 3, I'll tell TH, the Black Ranger, I'll tell Toban. And then afternoon, Gas. And then after that, Bosperat, which is he news and actuality. Ayabulela Ngoqo is still a very good friend, but he went on to be a government spokesperson, a communicator, and Nabanya Bafana no Kusela Ranki. Kusela works with the premier, she's the chief there, Kusela. So most people as a Sugana Mundi FM, they are very important people in Kui space. They went on to achieve beautiful things, so Yavala Mundi FM. Later, decides to switch, but there's no way about two left.
Sure, I think I get to
I got two.
And the tech genius, by the way.
So that's why less singers were quasi down.
By Kaiblo, less. Yeah. So and then it used to be called MTZ FM. They were five. In the Nuslachin, yeah, bro. Yeah, as a Philippine. Yeah, Nuslachin. Yo, what are you? And then Usvich and his crew paved the way for Umdanzane FM.
Sure.
And then Danzane paved the way for Ikumgane FM. So if you trace then the genealogy, here's the radio stations, it comes from Imundi FM. Yabo, a pedigree as
sure.
You can see, okay, oh, it's what happened. Yabo. That's why Uzofman Suba Abasasas Abasugam Danzane by Chambis.
Because
it's been a sport for quite a while in Mondub Sasas. Now, competition in True FM, I listen to Nona Sandanese, the flares. I come from the 043. So, because it's been a sport in Mondub, and Sikule, Sibugela Babu put welcome to the House of Jala, world title. We see him preparing. I put my TV in, we know we all won.
Yes, because you can claim that we won.
I remember very well. That's why IPF Emondi Tano Ranga. That's why it's what a special one it is done. Emondi is like, dude, okay. Because IPF Emondi is like, hey, no one can jazz.
Sure.
So, get a clash. So, Utamaweli, Yamleko Makina Peringi. Everyone's making now. Kennedy McKinnon, Kokova was a home for Pekumi, and everyone's like, get on the ring in the Pramse! Get on the ring in the Pramse! I can't bear, I can't see him, like, Lord.
Yes, like.
And then, we are around the land, like, of man of a lucky punch. And then, so, Emondi, in the Bayer, you wireless, and being competitive. It's deeply rooted. It's quite a thing. So from there, over the Monday FM, then again I worked for a music distribution company. That's when I also started again like music production, like Gartley, which was a Destiny Records.
Okay.
So Destiny Records now is opening a music distribution division, and this is our head show, Toban. At Toban, at the time I'll do it, but if I do it like, okay, cool, then build that thing, you know, to Tobani, you would travel, bro. Mm. Distributing music, that's when then I get the parade, you know, music business. When I would just artists, they manage a Zabo, and alone is a phone, or making deals, and alone I say 24 Rand, don't know, because it's 1 hour, it's 900 Rand. So at Tinagal, so 24 and 50, and then we return 39 Rand and 9 for 10 Rand. So I grew up that was a space.
In space.
So after the Gosa space, it was just after a bit when it was a space, son of Amber, then I got a call from Lulu.
What man?
Yeah. That's when I got that call from Lulu. I said, Lulu, like, here, are you busy for Mshabo? I'm like, what?
Maybe it's very radio.
What?
What in it? Now, and then again, we go out to the tongue, we delaying.
Okay.
Custom builders from Hepper List.
Okay.
Hepper List, push a sound. So, when you believe in most concerts, you will find the Hepper List, a push up, you know, to the film, a film, a way, a still. It crazy is that what happened. So then some of what has well to pop up. That's the spirit of the moon. But hey, then there for the need to
do me.
So, do you have a list? Hey, happen this. From the record to them, from the represent them club. Fine, and they care. And the club on this submitter interview where I'm going to come from. Nyani zali kutoa yako kutoa msinema interview yam yana kutoa kwa nini? Tatu ninge ni yati ne kai farm, kwa California, katoa buya wen, yangu na glory kenzi abo. Yeah. Sae, kwa mchele leo mno tembele. E anchele ande wazani.
Tibi somchebo wenye.
Ndi amu.
Why believe mno tembele?
Amu this is us. I remember very well the first thing mama went to Zanga to about congratulations. That one, no, mama, of the power, mama, of the tongue, and mama, tenders. Sure,
I'm all it.
About tenders, all it, tenders, all it. The pakisha, the pinda, that's just the following day. We allowed to buy. So shall I buy? Shall I glue? Figure by, the figure la Ulu, but before the figure la Ulu, in the outbook shop, we PNP. I PNP money backpackers.
Sure.
In a bad street in Avanen, about our city, Ring Street,
sure,
in the circle, left, and then a pair right up to a social laws, I say, yeah, Puka Payana. I fear I won't grab a bar. I'm not sure. You see, when it comes to ladies of the night, especially our Sabiza Stratuan, they will never bakshaya shy.
So
So, what's up now? Monday, again, we'll figure the arm and local radio and we'll lose and phone the desk. Okay. I'm going to see a pub, can you guys? I'm going to phone the desk. Boy, that desk. Desk is imposing, man. Mm-hmm. Wall to wall. Mm-hmm. You know? Listen, they understand it. But I ask, but it desk, you're fine, I'll always do it. Mm. Have upper queen lights, upper queen keys, upper queen. So if it was A1, we had young.
Sure.
So, but still it's imposing. The phone, that's what Carlos says. And there is 16th of December, he will miss him.
Sure.
Okay.
That Carlos says, I mean,
sure.
Remember, hey.
It's in the show.
It's in the show. ABANGALALI.
Literally,
you'll be very surprised, but ikamalala show hanga abahlala bangalala. Ikamalala show isile khlale nexene. Then kan sasazi ke manje dongelekile khlale nexene abofumana khona. Landile bamkelekile nexene thina ke sina abahlala bangalala. So inkubo yena sithi ekhlale nexene thina sabahlala bangalala. Then yaphela igama
lokho.
Yabo. Pusha abahlala bangalala. I remember my very first broadcast. My skill for lando yo ungalibali uthethe izinto ungathethe izinto radio ubungasoze uzithethe ungezi mistake uthethe libona ithethe namajita so I would always then yabo le mayo hlobelelo so kanhle le radio I would always picture my dad sitting like this so kanisa sasazi kanisa mphulaphula I'm talking to him
so ugada umlomo wakho ngona hlobo ungathethi into ezaphuma
yabo so it was my own exercise
very important
it was my own exercise yabo sharp sasazi I remember the phone lwangu utata uNebhek Magwa
unibani
athu unibani sasazi ufona ngoku first day ngixolela ukuba nansi phone abahlali then lay phone ka station manager ne light ebomvu kay light yaba ku station manager lo because you I don't want that ikhala the color first day
waqhubo yintoni ke
first day
uthi lenzile
first day
uthenzeni
uthenzi umsasazi uthenzi umsasazi eradweni nevuke bethuna udongula idongola at the down
kanti mamela station manager
chini chiqo uthi ndona ka dongula at the down that's not a down but no pin to the no
hey
and then I met him that's a bona I met him I think kuvelelani la on Tuesday I went to some kelingo nolulu pa so aliqhamba ku ngombanga wena sichaze ba nombali umlo dongula yona
intonza noma yati lukhala ngathi uyayala watshwa kaphansi
yo intono qhamba
yabo you remember it was fun man oh man so ukukhula kawo I think that's my story in a nutshell.
And Jobus Rayeso. As long as question Benina, so I'm not around the red office. What's better?
I think Lando, when he tells me, introduce that you are a great storyteller. Why ends again? Because you are drawing a picture of Ted. You are Mamalaya, come on. Now that Cecil Apaglinda, we have a Salamangalala, because it was one of the things and thing in the book, but. Yenze umahluko omkhulu kubomi bakho baseradweni because beningalali na
yani umuntu wayefowuni I was working at Truckers Inn ngela xesha yabo ngexesha lembongise nginqo sombona yani phone aqo ndiphumele kuwe la kitchen amathi sasingalali ayibethula mama and in group la so yebo kanti ngumsasazi mina qala
in the guard
so igage
igage
no guys that was You know, mna iphupha lam ewirelessin has always been I've always wanted that is xa leba mna eRedwin ndifuna nje I just wanted to do the most memorable drive time show ever. I never knew uba izokwenzeka loo nto leyo with the show yasekuseni.
And
now remember ndisuke kasi bra so I know uba kwenzeka ntoni kasi know yabo aba bantu baculayo ndiza nabo bendiphila nabo so bra I used to be told uba ngaba like umax ke itshomiza ngamarhati zeprofessional abasalabawanga bhatata yabo I used to be told uba fundini ezingamarhati kothini kupholile esitratweni ngoo-3 akho mntu siyabaxola zikwezinwana siyabuza naziphi kuthiwa hayi samagalini zibukeleirei mabeliredi zimthetha aveza kumeliredi
yabo.
And at that time I was like, I never knew what a radio can do with crime prevention. I never thought about it. Yabo? Sure. And I was like, what? And sure. So, and especially in the program, you disco. Because you couldn't teach us Lali, it's disco. Push on a hopman to call on the stirman. And Ben and Tash, I mean, like, I had mentors, guys, those are much as a call on the stirman and Tishara and Divana and the Karat, and then Uchaza. Abonella Andrew in a band, the guys.
Sure.
What does that?
Sure.
That's a little disciplinary in the club.
Yeah.
Discipline. So, now you get passion to seven za scaffold.
Sure.
And Charlie Pineland, the Trinidad and the Vatas.
So,
instruments is lap, piano lap, drums lap, standard.
Sure.
Yo, time of my life.
Oh, man.
And then, when I buy a band, you figure out the practice or look at the land. But put Panada Gak, like Panada Gak, the piano. Like he goes on a car, tell bass, but I got the drums. Banga.
So, I don't tremble away, most
of. Because that's a little thing. Gun. Totten gun does
have a quipper for a moment.
Bra, bra, la bra, you, fit. So, Abasala, I like the super, the figure. To solve catch as a cars, I know what's happening in cars, and the coil redoing. That's what I'm gonna bring. And it's me. It's me being authentic.
Sure.
Yeah, well, and this is when the ends are new. Because I go so back home to the hotel, this is when the appointment for my medal and sasas. Because I'm not alone, this is the final. Yeah, but and Kum, it was a no brainer. But I told my children, Ongazuay. My thing was.
But what about this bid, bro? It took his bid.
Nah, that's not for real, but what happens to win 40 hours? I got on a pambada. What do my nation mean? Like the position about honest being there. Because you are breaking rules, number one. Yeah, well, and you are fika, national radio. So some of these rules you don't know. Relate. Yeah, well. But now my thing was, if we artist ehlala besratweni, the moment umuntu waqa uhamba ugqitha ku Hotman, oh artist, you start to walk differently. Yabo? You start to you treat yourself differently. Because aplikasi akusathiwa ngokunozwayo, kuthiwa artist, yabo? So I was like, because then it dikwe la manje $1000 ekwaito. Yabo? So or like, no, let me bring the artist back to the people that are in the house and also show them that the fact that Arsenal's studios as sharp doesn't mean we're no character to we'll do it up and then say like, so I was very proud, yeah, of that era, which I believe someone said this community like that is what ended up is pushing Nyani community radio stations to be very quiet and artists gas because now it was cool to do it. And that's the end of that the community radio station. But then no come to open national space that can shine a light and say until someone of national space makes it cool, then you're gonna be able to say, you know, I know than KQFM was. London and the answer was not something you need KQFM and the answer, but there was no one nationally. So I was proud as a musician, yeah. It was a brave thing to do, as much as it was a second nature woman. But for broadcast, it was a second nature.
I mean, social media was that strong. And imagine how much it's a clearly semdanzana wena mhlambi semuthi nanise bhayi but I got to know about simboni.
But it's a beautiful story, you know? He was really deep into Estrato and it's an off-ramp and off-ramp, you know? I was about to story, I won't say one, but all of us. And he took a decision when my mom found the university because this culture, he appealed this school. I'm actually there for one. So I'm going to fund it. I was a poet. I took that decision. It degree I'm going to fund because of the decision I took because of what you were doing on the radio. It degree I'm being. I got motivated from there. So unyansi the way to tie, but this is in the air. So I say, you know, sing about sasazi. Asizi. Thing is, this better than calling
sure.
Because it's my job.
Yes, yes.
It's nothing special. That's my. I'm born to do that. If I didn't know, I don't know. It means I'm saying I'm a sponsor. I can't do you go on my basis. I'm saying that you go pull ball, leave leg.
Hey, ne?
Go before 11. Go. I'm a fool. I'm a because you don't want to uba kunga be called or so that you unge koi kuto na angum zila wake. We all strive for that. And also take it further, and make it much better. So it really was a proud moment, Shem. I think now in hindsight after the fact was gonna clash, you know, when you're busy doing something, I'll be not the pressure to introspect. So then after I would then put me the program in. Then I started looking at it, I was like, nah, man, that was a beautiful
season. That was beautiful.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
That was beautiful.
That was beautiful. Then I post by the airtime for a phone and then the lack and put me like this. If the garage tips in this save for about 1 minute airtime for a phone.
Just a size of
yeah, I remember that old deceit, you know, way over, Pakuwe.
Sure. Sure. But what good is radio if you can't do that?
Yeah. Definitely.
Dine cadet and then the table sister arm sure abo mazan. That fucking sound. I'll tell you what's going on. Because I figure Monday, most of my children is an angle.
Okay.
Lano, as Buzz and Beer, to say, I wish I was at home, as well as Moon.
Okay.
So, Lika President, so it's a pet name. So, hey, I call a mod around December 10. The phone in Amaz, Amaz, the phone in the book at that. Amaz, look at the first sound. The debut of phone in at him, the cost of the man, I'm sure. A boy must mass. Phone in. Come on, put it in and cut it except now. So, GPS is not a thing, so I'm exposed. I'm going to go to the security. A speaker by air for the news column and shelter of my chipper.
Yes, I put in a map here.
It's on the eco. Tell me what I'm a here.
Yes,
like.
Well, stop doing a bashal. You know, I'm paranoid because I'm looking at people because that funder in the 80s. Yeah, as psychology, I'm not more shy. I don't want to put it in for like a religion now. I said, go pull the first year. Sasa. The person because they can't stand not knowing what's happening. So if you like the person who did this is here. So I keep looking at my shit. I'm like, so but it's out in. I know shop, but not like it's a funny item and a chinakimoto, nice. But I was speaking nice over there. Like the street, the transi. I walk on the street, I'm going to be named. I drove from Bloemfontein, from the other 2 years and up. And then I put me a hole in that. I remember Lala in Womaka. It is a booth in a peasant. So there's the top floor, then there's a ground floor. DJ booth in upper peasants. And then upper, it's like, so my little about the numbers, and what can be, big toilet down there. And then very value, it made DJ booth. So DJ, isolated apart. And then Pa Pizzo, I think I'm going to scream or something by the design. Sharp. That Lala up, I remember, man. I was playing in Gomaga Mopi. I remember. Not Mopi takes him. There's outdoor Mopi. Raining again. Raining down. Feels like water. Raining down. Raining down. Lala Ngom. It's an EDM track. Yeah, bro. And the house is moving. Lala Ngom. Brav. So now, a builder by the fact drop here. He's all so single. Who's done to call an arbus to pick the microphone? No hype man. But it starts nice, nice. 3, 2, 1, jump. That like Angena, like a drop along. The drop a cappella ka. But out to ba bengi son. After I sit away, I feel like booyah your own building. Bah!
Yeah! What?
The pin, na? The lap. So you're going to end in a soul, a bang one.
So Pumanjan.
So Pumanjan, brah! I first Puma, the first ring team. Cooper Dex, can't sit upon lip, Raband, baby bash, a band, bra, all white, bra, one of Kazi. It traumatized me. Lamahati, the ambulance, and fire brigade. And young woman, I'm black, man. So when I say blood, it's a thing.
Yabo, and it calls and the memories doesn't go right.
Hello, grand. Yabo, I'm like, I don't like this thing. Yabo, don't like this thing. And then yabo la hlobo club 702 so sabuya. Guess who's banana security just banana naya la man.
Ngo PK the late.
Oh,
yay!
Oh my! Oh,
it's my history. Like, who doesn't win? I was slapping. I was slapping. Yo, penny the phone. So I need to phone you.
Oh shit!
You got them so wrong. You want to buy a magazine? What a good day! What did I mean? What figures you want to pay? Then the clicker zombie for another magazine. Then the clickers.
Hey,
man, it makes so resting. Yeah, so that's how the club fell. Yeah,
oh, sure.
But you know what happened? Kunyaka olandelayo, sasinento yesigaba ezimhlobo. So they were dragging back. Qabamba zothenize now, yabo. Fike nazo ngene garage. It was exactly a year later. Ngene la garage. It's a part of the money from industry better minds.
Sure.
Cutting the air, turning out of seven's up. Out the Luckeez, the other brand, the Akala Mupangela, Namshan, the Dalans, and the power.
You, bra.
But, Loauti is happy to see me. He's happy about the experience. Oh man, the bra. We are tethered, but then the tethered. His voice is fading away. He's fading away and move out to teen. Because now I'm like, my memory, my last memory in the night was when this thing happened. Then he bought us a memory twin, and now I meet someone. It's been a year. Out to I'm like, but I was found in half.
Yes,
sir. That day, boy. So it nice. I was an experiment, was an experience, man. After that.
Oh yeah, that's why the Kukuri hype. I think earlier this year, I mean late last year, but you back.
That's when it stopped. Guys, I'm very, I'm black like that. So, don't like man because one don't even say even if the man, don't like things, especially when there's blood involved. So almost like I don't like this thing. So and also when there were other reasons. Because I'm selling a couple of albums, high grade. Yeah, and I couldn't promote it because I didn't music.
Hey.
I didn't music come back.
My challenge, maybe, and go out with money album.
Carl, we are born and played by his Carl.
Yes.
So like, we pulled them off. So I had a licensing agreement. Usipo, one fund is number. Like, Usipo is the person who sold us Usista Petin.
Okay.
So, fund was the at the time, I don't believe I could step it in. I remember sitting at the lake of Timberland, didn't I? But the pillar, like, that's when Sipho earned my respect. And when I record label, I call him a clasher, no doubt. So, and then what if I do not want to sign recording deals in the artist? We're going to teach you how to do licensing. We're going to license your work, not when. And then the license is up for a period until the Sivumelan. That's why I still have ownership of that project. Sipho made sure, but I don't lose ownership of my work. And then, that's why I say, I put my album, Tengwe Apela, I orders Yapuma again, Tengwe Apela, but I woke up bra for a marketing drive. Because from 9 to 5, I'm Klobo Wenza, I'm a compiler, and then the weekend, I'm ready to go. So, the only rest of 9 was Sunday. And I didn't go all up, I still need to go, no one came. I'm born on Gator. So at least it plans in place, but we have great independent room for money. Yeah, for sure. So the plan, when I drop my full body of work, anyway, it's not an album season, but I'm old school, man. I still want to do a body of work. Because more than anything, yeah, big opportunity now, because if you listen to High Grade, there's a lot of experiments by a lot of experiments. Have you ever thought of saying, "Bah, we're going to do ingoma ye dance," and then is about the sound imaging is done, as I say, we see, but the only lyrics as a cast. Let's see how that's gonna work out. So that's what I wanted to do there. And then the plan was, then we're going to have a whole group in Amadoda Masekas. And then we're going to have another group as about Amachicha and Swimp. As a Utula, in Lerenza Sekas, the sound is maskand. Amachicha and Swimp. So if you listen to Indwe's Pansy, you find a lot of experimentation going on. So we have that experimentation, right? Sure. If you go listen to him on like on Midnight Train, you'll find that none of the ATM like. You listen to Ingoma Eating Dance and the Rise. It was Isquele Sam. If you listen to that song, you'll be like, before you come.
Exactly.
And I had my own reasons for doing that. So that's why I'm a believer in a full body of work, because you get an opportunity to experiment and test certain things and introduce different concepts of how you can work around music. I want to work with sound imaging, a choral, for example, and introduce some classical works, classical sound imaging, and see how we can work around that into three-step, into Afro House, into EDM, all of those. So that's why I will still do an album, still, even though this is an album, I will still do an album for those scientific reasons.
That's beautiful. In there that I got to Ugubandi, attached to you. No, I'm too long out, change when a variety, but the attached Kakulu with DNA.
Okay,
whenever I hear a song, I can hear you like Kiba.
Okay,
you know, I was introduced quick Capital Effect,
sure,
and I could tell about but I can tell about Conning to it was not like,
okay.
I didn't know about Conning to the ones now because I listen to songs like.
That was a beautiful song,
Oh, my God.
So, I-capital effect iqalwa ngulungisile.
Okay.
Ulush. Nasimbone.
Okay, inyanga lezo.
Yeah. Mm. Capital effect was those two.
Those two. Okay.
Yabo. Ngeli xesha mna ndise King business distribution.
Oh, kuqala kwabo.
So, then we started, but the thing about me, and I'm doesn't know, they will tell you. Luckeez never been that person who sticks around for a long time. He's always out, he's always So then it kept that effect and started growing and became this collective of these soloists. This is this is how we school one another on how to get music done. So it was pretty much the science of like a Magnificent Seven. So ngabantu aba grand abazokwenza albums zabo, but xa behleli bonke then they have this collective project, but they are not a band. They are not a group.
Okay.
Yeah, but they are a collective of solos that are grooming one another and planning to release a body of work and then continue with what they're doing, having learned a lot up and this institution, and then most of the songs, they will be recorded Gualush as a result.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, but, Lush did most of the music compositions, like the beat making and such.
Okay.
Gomez needs the capital effect. Lush did it, but at the time, I was really not into, like, and I clashed to compose beats I was more into songwriting a lot. So Lush, they would create music. Write certain choruses, or I know, and beautiful songwriter. And then we will come put in verses and record there. Then I'll assist in mixing and so we were this collective, and then skills. So Dim, Lush, Simbone, but Simbone then. Wa colors or wa move wa branch I'm singing as a soloist. And then there was Usobs later, there was Odo, my younger brother. So that was capital effect. Then you have If there's one thing you would struggle was to get all of those six guys under one.
It was long and peace.
Even song, I think song number, we have one day we can remember where we were all. It's always like there's four, there's three, all the time, because and we're never bothered by that, because Kuti, it was more about what we are doing. This is an institution to help us become better musicians, better songwriters, better composers, better all of those things. As a result, a Kupin song, Emulushieto, who had never had an opportunity to be acquiring at some point, is scared. So, oh, I rapper. But if you find, because then now the environment, your capital effect was that, was such that this is anything goes, gents. And the formula here was that, abantu bafuna ukucula, guys. So, the choruses here must be sing alongs. And then Sarah, some of us from Macon, but people want to sing. And Uzola had done a great job in designing that for us. There was a time where by myself, I was going to open a form of rapping to Uzola.
But he did that.
Yeah, he did that before Drake did that thing. Uzola did it. Yeah, and did it well. Yeah, so So that was, in essence, the institution capital effect. Sluja has always been that guy who listens to work. Sobs has always been that person who listens to work. But this is our college. And then the curriculum is out. It's a collective. And then it's Kupek as a So it's one of those beautiful chapters.
Indeed. We were planning a body of work.
But then again, with the distance, as you know, can you use planners? So it's one of those, beautiful chapters, man. One of those beautiful
I suppose we might tell you about your recent achievement. We are your award, the top 20.
Wow. Yeah.
Feeling Jibinjan, man.
I've won awards before.
Yes.
The radio. But I've never won award your Sasaza. I've won a league, so long as never Sasaza.
Yeah, fun and a ball.
Now, like how the station of the year, twice the one is the tattoo.
Sure.
Every station, one to win the station of the year because year to song, you can go and claim that I've once won a league in my life. So I've won a league twice. I've won sound, you know, today, sound imaging, radio imaging. But desire to in this Sasal.
Sure.
I want to be there, light microphone. I make you feel better today. So to win then that award with the first show that end Yens Leo, it's my responsibility as an anchor. And it's the first one in the end of the season, Ipele. And it was the first season, and we take it home. To me, that was like, that's house, man. Like Sasaz. It was Sasaz, boy. And before that, you remember, I did a weekend breakfast. But we can prefer that we did it like for 4 or 5 months because of the criticism, so I moved. But got a 4 or 5 months, we got a nomination. I'm like, okay. Like, doubter because we were busy with other things. So that's what it meant, as Sasaz. Industry of woman, like Sasaz and Twib. So now, again, obviously, the next thing would be how to make sure it doesn't leave home, which is not a train smash, really. It's not a train smash, but it's the hardest thing to do.
Sure.
When you get there, the hardest thing to do is always to sustain and maintain and
keep
that,
it there.
So it really feels great, man. This is your number one show. This is the best, this is the number one. No, dude, you are not.
I'm going to go to the house.
Siyamfumana ku socials like ungubani?
Yes, Luckeez Mfowethu everywhere, L-U-C-K-E-E-Z, no problem. Get all these and about L-U-C-K-U or whatever. Dim lo anando, but L-U-C-K-E-E-Z. There's quite a project as is ayo. Has been sitting on when you get up and comes to Salem or Bendy Palalo. There's music coming. This year I'm going to release music one. Because in my business, Kubea Kumbula is not been featured other than Udlo's Lam. So there's a lot of music was ayo. This year I'm writing a lot of stories, which is weird because I never thought I could be writing stories, but I'm writing a lot of stories. And also there's something huge just span out warrior and the math on a bit to sale and if you know not like five of us we had to answer umbuzo or table and the Eastern Cape Ngogo is booming. What is the one thing that if I end the gang in a moshagala way? And what is the one thing that as a by petrol and the end and then the answer we had was bonga band by involved, bonga band by up, show music. Sports being a sport, at some point we need to be under the same roof. So we came up with something in the CBS about the Entertainment Summit TES. TES was a month what December. We say, some launcher, there's not a corporate launcher last year. So TES is going to be that platform where everyone of we at. Whether we vendor, we are packer, okay, we security, we need security, we get securities, yes, see a catch up, because we goes down. Kaufik, hospitality, and the hospitality, about the drama, about the film, about the eventing. So it's going to be conferencing in the summit. We're planning the conference in maybe 2 days and then maybe master classes day three, then day four, maybe inspiration where we get to tour the province and get to do motorsport, all of those other things. But it's our years later, and then we have a showcase game over day five. So the Entertainment Summit is coming, we're working on that. It's quite a big project. It's to Nasipi, Zigahul, Yabo. And we'll lose our corner podcasters. So that we can meet one another, man, and know one another, and teach one another how certain things are done, teach one another how to talk to one another.
Sure.
Because certain vendors, they don't know how to speak to certain vendors. And what is the business in the because no, abantu be hospitality, galo siqalele, suvele ulifonele kusasa uthi afternoon ufuna ukuthi nza pheka nini, yabo, those kind of things. Ubangabo bani ne security, ngobani abantu abaku security, baninzi abantu abafunde security, but abantu bangayazi uba you can get into security entertainment, yabo. So there are those things just telling us. I'm on the film, I'm about to talk about music. But guys, it's not film sense. I up as tool as not music. It's not music. Owens one up. I'm not saying what's here. Can't do music for film. This is how you do music for film. All of those things. I'm on that. I'm about to be music. Graphic designers. Don't relate. Those kind of things. We need to have those frank conversations and grow one another as a unit. So, test is coming. That is one thing that's a service that we to answer the question. And again, we'll go, I don't know as an Eastern Cape, it just happens that I just say Eastern Cape. It's one of those local but global concepts. So it's coming very soon.
So looking forward to
Look forward to music. If you think high grade or something, I'm going to go to the sports bulletins. So that's what I was like, no, man, it doesn't. Do right.
Sure.
So yeah, one day I'll tell you. There's lots of stories.
Part two. Part two is definitely coming.
Yeah. Let me tell a man like his story. Nje pamuko bandi bulele nje yonke lento enzelwe yona and kwazi njonga ibuzi lento inchisa epha kumgaphakathi because we know into ba sometimes siya khula then ekukhuleni kwethu kona expire si end up esisiya 2 feet under xa ithimu leli penguin
sure
enyoka amagama
sure
ufuna sikukhumbule ngantoni wena no
lo this plan na ina banabe nge namfaka le bhola
sure
I just remember me as that guy with the number 6.
Sure.
Basketball. Mm.
That guy with basketball. Mm. Well, I'm that guy. And to pass like a bomb with a couple of pants.
Sure. Okay,
just like Bamba.
Positioning yourself.
So it has been my life work.
If you don't pass it, why was I Bamba? I won't pass it.
So that has been my life work, to upasi poala. Because the pasi very poala mandi lapa.
Definitely, yeah.
Abonde. But I said the stories of how I got to who the zongas radio. It was someone knew someone,
knew someone.
Most of those people, I haven't seen in like 20 years.
Sure. You know?
But I remember Bugaban Fadil Poan. So that has been my thing. It's been my passion. Mm. So whenever I think of luck, he always find a guy like we start doing that has become someone, get through pass.
With so many assists.
With so many assists. Yeah. Sure. Well, I would like to be that guy.
Yeah.
I wish I can inspire more more people to be playmakers, but like number 10, but like number 6.
Sure.
I hope I can inspire a lot of people to do that. Yeah, well, in different fields. It doesn't have to be for entertainment.
Yeah.
Corporate space.
Sure,
yeah,
well,
everyone deserves but I've been a professional angle, professional aunt.
Sure.
That's someone who will bend tables for you in rooms that you don't have access to.
Sure.
Guys, look at this CV. Mm. This guy. Everyone needs that person. But those people, don't waste their time.
Mm.
Yeah, but for them, bamakufakela ibhola, it means they saw nyani ba akazoyikhuphela ngaphandle. And those are was nenge you mean apasela abanye abantwana. Yeah, but so it's a philosophy eniphilayo that I like. Mm. And unfortunately I have 3 boys, yabo. Yeah, so I know ibhola izawudinga ukufakela ibhola.
Sure.
So when you create a world where ibhola iyamuva, then abantwana bakho will not, so that bazosokola because abazonid bangaba they must know ubani, they must know people. Because ilizwe, you have created a world where opportunities are just flowing without you having to ubeka ndasibani, kanye ndasibani, kanye ndasibani. Because some of us, we are introverts. Mm. We don't go out and network. Like, my favorite sport is my couch and my studio. Yabo? Yeah, so I some people will think, but guys, no one will do this thing better than like.
Wow.
Yeah, but so I would like that to be ivangele hamba.
Sure.
The opportunities, sifakelane man opportunities. Yeah, but sifunsane.
Sure.
And more than anything, love one another.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, but it's important. You don't want to hear about ubani kwenze ke into thile and you think about shit kind itsho ku ubanda mncane yabo. So we need to tell one another bana mncane nana yami sinanye isibani sakho mncane nana yami sinanye isibani sakho yabo. So when we have that energy
if flow,
the world will be a better place, man. Yeah, well, secular politics or not, but the world will be a better place because the world is energy. Energy, you know, yes, or abantu. There's a dinosaur, there's a moon, or there's a rhino. Most of us, there's a wrong, and there's a seat. So we can always fix these things just by focusing on building positive energy. If you believe in the balangaba, in the tina irongo. Don't spend your energy trying to destroy it.
Sure,
spend your energy trying to build it right. So if I be wrong on you, then it's as fair. You don't need babu shouting, oh, my, there's no wrong. No. build the right.
Sure.
Yeah,
sure.
It's a some of us, you know, most of them are religious space. They make that mistake sometimes. I'm not on the platform, and they must have a platform. I took any religion. Don't do that. No. Focus. Build this one.
This one.
It's the same even in secular politics, you know. I think it's a norm that I think is only natural, really, because some of your problems is quite so you have to come by someone, especially societal issues. So, but I'm a sucker for, you know, positive energy. Some people they call it God, some people, but to me, however, it's the God at home, but just positive vibes, man.
Sure.
It's that simple. Then it's my current life here. And uzabalibala when you're born, what's going on? So it's always great when you meet someone, something dope that you did for them.
Yeah,
and you think about, what if I had done something
wrong?
So that's why I'm a sucker for that, so that I don't find myself in those weird situations. So keep doing what you do, Jens. It can only be better, it can only be great.
Thank you, man.
How we gonna grow if we ignore our youth, sunny? How we gonna know the death of Biko and Chris, sunny? Undongen kubeko na masiko organjani. Ufuyo zenge meko no kubele no batwani. No mtulo tazi meko uzu siya wenzwa njani. Mifaipu zeno nene no mispi no batwani. Kunjani, kunjani, kospal sele ngawe chow kulu jani. Ikale kaleli sulu kono kule njani. Utando lo mtulo and your craft was kale njani. Ama chingi kwewe challenges ipete njani. This is not a joke, siya sebenza fascist.